Thanks for joining KOCO Online. I'm Ariel Resha.
And I'm Abigail Ogle. We want to get you caught up on the five things you need to know today. And first, we'll start here. A mobile home fire spreads, leading to a grass fire. Sky 5 was over the scene at Northwest Expressway near Richland Road there in Piedmont. Thankfully, no one was at home or in that home at the time of this fire, but the cause is still under investigation.
The flu has claimed the life of another Oklahoma child. Oklahoma City Public School officials say the eighth grader attended Taft Middle School and that he had a weakened immune system. Taft Middle School is open today.
And this, one of the most viewed videos here on KOCO.com, a police chase right through Edmond Wednesday morning. This is dash cam video that you're taking a look at. After three tries, police spun out the suspect. After the chase, police arrested Deontay McBriar for shooting at a car. They also arrested Darius Johns. He was a passenger in the victim's car, but detectives say he fired back.
One-on-one with Governor Mary Fallon. Ahead of her State of the State address next week, she spoke exclusively with KOCO about the issues facing Oklahoma. She says education, health, crime, and over-incarceration are key problems here in our state.
We tend to have these budget shortfalls because we have a malfunctioning budget at the state capitol.
Governor Fallon says another big problem plaguing Oklahoma is our state's overcrowded prison system and the number of escapees.
That guy cut his ankle monitor off on Saturday night. They started looking for him. By that time, he had found his wife and killed her.
Technology failed, and this Oklahoma woman died. Tonight at 10, KOCO's Paul Folger uncovers the trouble with our state's GPS monitoring program, why hundreds of convicted criminals are roaming our streets, and how these criminals are really tracked. Again, that's at tonight at 10 o'clock.
Yeah, it's going to be a very eye-opening expose for you this evening, so be sure and tune in tonight at 10 o'clock if you can stay up that late. Thanks for stopping by KOCO Online. Join us weekday mornings from 4:30 to 7.
Have a great Thursday, Oklahoma. We'll see you tomorrow morning.